that giant statue, but unfortunately it's obstructed by this reinforced ceiling hatch.
No problem. They seem to have plenty of firepower around here. I'll just have to find a few more treasure keys to get at it.
Thank you.
you, I'm versed in chaos theory. Otherwise, this code would have been unsolvable. Input 932. Incredible! I never would have thought this was possible. Sir Augustine of Cooper's technique to briefly defy gravity. From now on, you should be able to pop right out of those bottomless pits you keep falling into. And you won't even lose a lucky charm.